Oh, do we get to attack the... Oh, no, we go into the Death Star, don't we?
Accidentally removed...
Okay. What? Alright, here we go. Look, we're landing in the Death Star.
I like how his head is actually just, like, a full black thing. It's cool, because that's what they actually do.
Yeah. Oh, there's... doesn't fit.
Surely it would fit most people.
No, because he's got the Lego hair on.
Darth Vader's just like...
Yeah. It's like, hmm.
I haven't felt a person like this since.
Off they go.
I'm a smuggler.
Yeah? Who am I? Which one?
No!
Dude. I'm Han Solo.
Imagine seeing this in like 1920 when it came out.
1920. Ah, yes.
And just being like, what the fuck is this? And then nowadays everyone's like, holy shit, Star Wars.
Yeah, what was it? Was it Star Wars that got turned down in terms of, like, a helmet?
No, everyone loves Star Wars.
I know, but,
yeah, especially the Empire Strikes Back.
When like, they tried to make it, like, didn't they get turned down or something? Or is that something else?
I am very clearly not Obi-Wan. I am...
I know there was quite a few things... Oh, Luke didn't get his thing hat on. Okay. Oh, I've died. That was
boring conversation anyway.
I'm pretty sure Star Wars got turned down, like, in when George Lucas pitched it.
To who?
I don't know, to anyone.
Well, he didn't need to pitch, he did it himself.
I don't think he did.
No.
Yes, he just made this full-length feature film. You know, because back then you couldn't just...
Well, anyone can film for 90 minutes.
No, but back then you couldn't just... like, cool. You can just pick up your camera and film, because you have to buy film, and film's expensive.
Oh yeah, they film... I don't know how they did blue screen with film, it's really complicated.
Yeah.
How they did it. Alright. You came in that thing?
How do you get out?
Call, you still... Get Archie. I hate the camera, especially when you're just running into one, like, Call, please, please.
Well, I don't know what to do.
Yeah, it's because you're fucking stupid.
Oh, it's Leia.
It's Leia porn.
Oh.
Go throw up some Leia porn.
No. I will do nothing of the sort.
Well, you could if you wanted, but it costs just...
No, Robbie.
She is dead, and that's kind of disrespectful.
Yeah.
But she was alive at some point.
So were most people.
No. Lots of people weren't alive for... That's fart. Obi-Wan, get back here. I'm pretty sure we're not supposed to follow him.
We're not.
Obi-Wan!
What else do we do?
No, Obi-Wan!
Obi-Wan. Okay, well, what do we do then? Obi-Wan. Do we go over here?
Chewbacca's definitely
better. Yeah, we go in here.
Luke's a little bitch in the first one.
Bang, 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 bang.
Okay, I like... What's your favorite Luke costume? I'd say ever the farm boy one. Or the Hoth one.
Yeah, Hoth is pretty cool.
I'm sorry. Oh, we get to play Hoth soon. Oh, wait, but the level in this sucks. Wait, if you put one on me, Carl, look at it. Oh, shit, that's the end.
Alright, well, shall we finish?
We'll end on this note.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see you next time in the next episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Thank you, Robbie. Welcome, everyone, to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga.
You just punched Chewbacca.
Yeah. Do it again. This
4 days later, and I'm still chewing on this apple.
Yep. Because it's definitely not the same day. Because that's not how
we record it separately for no good reason.
Yeah,
help him out. Oh.
Yeah, we record everything at the same time.
Obi-Wan.
I didn't mean to. No, we record every episode in its own day because it takes a lot of work to do.
That's what I feel like for bad for Jacksepticeye. He has to do this twice a day and actually edit the videos.
Oh, yeah.
That's not even possible. I'm going to finish shooting. Hold on.
Okay. Why is that stormtrooper black?
Why not, Cole?
I don't know, I'm just curious. Like, what are they doing? Why are they special?
They're not special, they're all the same. That was also racist.
I don't know.
That's not what I meant, though.
Alright, how do we get through here? Oh, we just shoot it. Okay. Nice.
I'm pretty sure I did shoot it. Chill on the start timer.
Right, bang, 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 bang. Just bang, bang, bang. Just shoot everyone up. This guy isn't even part of our team. We're just kind of looking at us in there. Get out of here.
We don't allow. Never mind.
Oh no, okay.
What was I gonna say, Colin?
I don't know.
You're making me look bad. You're saying you thought I was gonna say something bad.
Well, it kinda sounded like it.
Yeah, you'd think that because you're stupid.
Okay.
We have to get a costume from back there. Can you stop bitch slapping me every second of the day?
Where do we get one from?
Back here.
We pretended that Chewbacca was a prisoner, but I guess not.
We do, it's just, we don't. It's a video game call, you have to have some.
No. Ow.
Yeah, just don't get hit and it'll be good.
Yeah, I know, but I keep getting hit.
This is pretty difficult for a children's game.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Run.
Run.
Run, Luke. I would do a pretty good Ben impression.
Run, Luke. Luke Skywalker.
Use the Force. Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Get it.
Can I use this? Yep.
Hello, I'm definitely a stormtrooper.
Yep. I hope he just waves at it.
I forgot. I thought it was you there.
No, you weren't.
I know. I realized that now, Cole. Thank you.
So you just...
Oh, I remember this part. Way? You spin me right around,
baby, right round when you... Yeah, I love the bit in the movie where Chewbacca pushes a wheel.
Oh, sorry, Luke. Luke's just dead. Luke. Cole, you were disguised. You didn't need to kill them.
Yeah, I know.
No. We haven't pissed them off yet. We're just going to take these guys to X Prison B.
What do we do?
We're cool. We don't need to fight.
Okay, just build this thing.
Bang!
Oh no, Robbie, no! I don't have a thing anymore.
Bang, bang, bang.
Now we've got to kill them all. Okay.
Yeah, now I got to kill them all.
Did we get them all? I think so. You spin me. Oh, we have to go back here and get a thing, though.
I saw it.
Which means we have to go down here and up here.
I'll get one as well, because you clearly aren't very good at keeping it.
But, yeah.
Hold on. Yeah, you go in the door you while I say.
Me right
5, 4, 3, okay.
I think you have one. See if you can do it. Oh, wait, whoops. Okay, whatever, there's another one up here.
We bought too many games.
No, we didn't.
I was singing this song.
No, we didn't.
I can open it. Alright, let's not go in there yet. Let's explore. Okay.
Nice. You spin.
Oh, help.
Were we meant to go down here?
No. Oh, we were.
Bang, bang.
Bang.
Yeah, this is a bit where they do the thing.
Bang, swing. I'm trying to shoot the camera. It's not dying. Oh. Yeah, they have to shoot the cameras.
Oh, you do that whilst I build this.
Bang. Yes. I probably just jumps onto the lever.
Brave. Well, you know, he uses his weight.
It's definitely this one over here. I remember from the movie, it's like back there.
Yeah. It's not this
one. I love the Death Star Lego set. It's so cool.
Oh, yeah,
I was looking at it the
other
day. And it's, one more. Probably.
Don't you have it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was looking, and there's like a trash compactor and shit.
Oh, cool.
That's cool. And Leia's got her little chambers.
Oh, yeah.
Lol, Leia's stupid. Dude.
Alright, come help me. Okay. Is she in here? She's not.
We need to open that. I bet it's, like, already open.
Yeah, probably not.
Very much not.
Okay, no. Let's go in. She's not here either.
Hmm.
Oh, there's a skeleton, though. F. He's fine now.
Oh, he's dancing. Can we play as him?
Oh, look, he's taking his head off.
Oh, no! We just killed the Oh, Cole, we destroyed the Death Star. The skeleton will die.
Oh.
That's a dilemma right there.
Yeah, maybe we just don't destroy the Death Star. That's what I say. Help me out here, Robbie.
Well, she's in this one. Let's go in this one.
Uh-uh.
We don't want to find her. That'll do a cutscene. There's probably a secret in here.
Oh, wait, she's in that one? Okay. I thought she was in... Oh, yeah, there. That makes sense. She's in. There's no secret. She's in here, okay. Stand on the thing.
Leia, you're very handsome. Just
oh,
god. There she is.
Oh, we got the cutscene.
Aren't you a little ugly and stupid and fat? No.
What you doing?
Fuck you, Leia.
She's being badass.
She's a bit of a badass. Well, to be fair, what does she actually do after the first movie?
Commands, quote unquote. You know, she's a.
I'm trying to be sexist. Princess. What does she actually do?
I don't know. She devises the plan, I guess. I don't know. She's a figurehead. You know. I don't know.
To be honest, what does Han Solo really do? If it's all Luke.
Yeah, basically. What does
Admiral Ackbar's pretty good though.
Where did that come from?
That's a trap. I'm a fish man.
I'm a fish.
He's just really self-aware. I am a fish, and that is weird.
However, I I am a fish, but do not be alarmed. I'm a fish.
Good old Admi. Admi Ackbar.
The woman's book. Containing everything a woman ought to know. Hmm.
What are you talking about?
There's a book right there. It just says, the woman's book.
There's a book called Depression. Remember when Finley screamed out depression in middle class?
She's just like, no, Finley.
I do remember that. That was funny.
What was the context behind that again?
It was like the date. It was like the week before saying we were doing like the angle of depression and the angle of whatever the other one is. And so she was asking, so we'd moved on to something entirely different, and she was asking, so what is this called? And Finley was just like, oh, depression!
You just screamed.
And she's just like, no.
No, Finley. Oh, Finley, we love him. He was in our Among Us series as well.
Yeah, that was fun. I liked doing that. Bang, bang. Oh, Robbie, stop blowing me up.
I didn't need to.
No, you did.
Oh, why would I would, you know I would never do. Okay, I did that on purpose.
Let's get our Stormtrooper hat on.
You're not even dressed up in Stormtrooper. How did we change clothes?
I don't know. That's what I was about to ask, but then I just didn't, because I was like, well, I go Star Wars logic.
Yeah, Alfred actually buys that he's a Stormtrooper.
Yeah. That's great.
What are you doing?
I'm fighting them all.
Actually, oh, there's quite a few. Well. Okay, I am also a Stormtrooper.
I just killed all of them single-handedly.
I killed one.
One. Alright, let's go.
Murdering one life is still significant in someone's life.
Yeah, but you...
I've murdered someone. Oh. That's what, the kid who thinks he's trying to be cool would say. Yeah, I killed someone.
Yeah, I
had shot. Like in primary one.
Oh.
Yeah, I used to always kill people back in the war. Wait, you're at the war? Yeah.
Help me out here, Robbie.
I'm trying to do a puzzle.
Yeah, and I'm trying to do one too.
Okay, well, that doesn't really work, does it? You don't need help for that, Colin.
No, I do. Let's see, what?
Let's probably just give us fucking studs.
Help me. Just go outside.
I'll do these two and you do those three.
Okay. There we
Let's
go.
Let's go. That was actually had to do.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
That was actually important.
You know what's not important, Colin?
You.
Murder.
Yeah.
We don't need it.
Yeah, that...
Who even needs murder?
Murder is bad.
Murder's bad.
So what's your thoughts on murder?
It's bad.
Murder is bad.
Well, you shouldn't that go shopping.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. It's on stealing. It's like... So
yeah, much. I actually would call on this one. Stealing's bad.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, I'm gonna take a... I think there's a very controversial take, but stealing is bad.
I gotta agree with Jock. I think you nailed it right in the head with that. Stealing is bad.
Gosh, Johnson.
Mm. Do you like Eddie?
Eddie, I don't know who that is.
It's like his best friend.
Is that the guy that he sometimes has with him? I get videos where he like reads the random like reviews
yeah.
to places on Google.
What's the point in that? It just drops you. Okay, what's this?
Yeah, see if that does something.
Oh, I wonder if we could steal okay. that idea.
That's actually useful. Yeah, that'd be funny, maybe.
Well, what reviews would there be? Like, we don't want to tell people where we live.
Oh, god damn it. Wait, so what do we do then?
Okay, move it again, I guess.
Oh, okay, so I get on it and you move it, or...
No.
No, I'll get up there, just in case. Roppy! See, it does nothing.
It just moved at you, cock.
Oh, yeah, it did.
Sorry to call you a cock and all, but you're being a cock.
Well, that's done nothing.
It did. Wait, go... Come over here. Come over here.
I'm gonna move it again.
Why? There's literally no need. There's literally no need to
move it. Okay, fine. What do you want me to do?
Push it around a bit.
You can.
The green bit.
You can't.
It seems to be an elevator of sort. Okay, I'm not going to push it from that side, actually.
What side?
Push it into the machine.
You can't.
Well, you can.
No, you can't.
Alright, well, come on then. We're not getting stuck in the children's game again.
Well, we have.
Hardly, we just started the puzzle.
Alright, okay, go on.
I can't press it anymore, it's broken.
He broke it. Oh no.
Oh no, señorita.
Wait, maybe did we just... No? What do we do?
I literally can't press... Okay.
Maybe we... Do we destroy these things? Oh, okay. Maybe there's something in here.
Ah.
There's nothing in here.
Como estás, my lord? What the fuck was the point in that?
Wait, is there actually something in here?
Who made this?
What do
why would they do that?
Here, there's a guy underneath us.
Yeah, but you need to be a little handy to get in there.
What do we do?
Oh, wait, what's this?
Oh. Sorry, Robbie. I didn't mean to. I'm trying to figure out what this is. Like, why can't we turn this? Surely we should be able to turn this.
It's broken.
Oh.
There you go. Okay, get back on there.
Why was it broken?
I'll jump on and you spin it around. Wait. Just like you spin me around very often. Don't move it yet, dude. And we did it.
You spin me right around, baby. Do we need to be a clone for that?
Nope.
Then why is there like a thing though to open the door?
I had one, then you fucking hit me. Sorry to use.
I didn't mean to hit you.
It's hard to use the French language. I know we hate French people, but...
Oh, wait, maybe we steal one from this guy or something. I don't know.
Maybe don't kill.
What else would have we done?
We can drive a stupid buggy around.
Yeah.
If you didn't hit me, I would have been able to. Can I get another one of these things?
No. No, you need the buggy, you see, Robbie, to get this.
What?
To get the... How do you turn? To get this thing, Robbie.
Oh, so I shouldn't jump down. We already got it just by walking.
Yeah, I know.
Don't run me over.
Oh, wait, we can get a mini kit.
Let's go back and get a helmet.
Oh, there's one just here. I didn't mean to. I tried to press the one to get the helmet.
Yeah, you just took all my studs. Look at the fuck.
What the hell?
Damn it, I wish I could collect your fucking yummy.
Come on, Robbie.
Come on, Robbie. Hey, Jabit Robbie.
Why did you jump down?
I thought you were gonna... Oh,
you can just jump up from here, Robbie, can't
you? No,
you
can. Your hand solo has got stumpy... I'm going to be the one to do it. I'm the video game boy.
Yeah, you're the one that's bad at video games, not me.
I hope you enjoy my apple eating times.
Yeah, it's great.
Very sticky apple.
Okay.
Can I drop it in your carpet?
Please don't.
Yes, we are.
No!
You're killing my brethren. I like how, for everyone else, Chewbacca just rips their arms off.
Oh, what's this?
My phone buzzer's going off, and it feels horrible.
That's great. What do we do with this? Do we just move them about?
I don't know, but that's the end of this episode.
Alright, well, thank you for watching.
It's good because the window shoppers are just waving, not window shoppers.
Cleaners?
Yeah.
They're waving at us.
I'm like, pretty sure we can kill these people.
Anyway, see you later.
Yes. What Cole said.